Types of socialization. First, primary socialization. Early life of child, family, friends, and playmates. Primary socialization for a child is very important because it sets the groundwork for all future socialization. Primary socialization occurs when a child learns the attitudes, values, and actions appropriate to individuals as members of a particular culture. It is mainly influenced by the immediate family and friends. For example, if a child saw his or her mother expressing a discriminatory opinion about a minority group, then that child may think this behavior is acceptable and could continue to have this opinion about minority groups. Second, secondary socialization. It refers to the process of learning what is the appropriate behavior as a member of smaller group within the large society. Basically, it is the behavioral patterns reinforced by socializing agents of society. Secondary socialization takes place outside the home. It is where children and adults learn how to act in a way that is appropriate for the situation they are in. Schools require very different behavior from the home, and children must act according to new rules. New teachers have to act in a way that is different from people's and learn the new rules from people around them. Three, anticipatory socialization. Learn own group culture and other groups. It is a socialization refers to the process of socialization in which a person rehearses for future positions, occupations, and social relationships. For example, a couple might move in together before getting married in order to try out or anticipate what living together will be like. Research suggests that parents are the main source of anticipatory socialization in regards to jobs and careers. Four, developmental socialization. Already developed skill programs through new situations. Example, graduate nurses is appointed as clinical nurses. Develop their skills through workshops, seminars, etc. Five, re-socialization. Learn new skill. Re-socialization refers to the process of discarding former behavior, patterns and reflexes, according new ones, as part of a transition in one's life. This occurs throughout the human life cycle. Resocialization can be an intense experience, with the individual experiencing a sharp break with his or her past, as well as a need to learn and be exposed to radically different norms and values. Six, organizational socialization. It is a type of socialization, is the process whereby an employee learns the knowledge and skills necessary to assume his or her organizational roles. As newcomers become socialized, they learn about the organization and its history, values, jargon, culture, and procedures. Seven, group socialization. It is a type of socialization, is the theory that an individual's peer groups, rather than parental figures, influences his or her personality and behavior in adulthood. Adolescents spend more time with peers than with parents. Therefore, peer groups have significant correlations with personality development than parental figures do. Eight, gender socialization. An important part of socialization is the learning of culturally defined gender roles. It is a socialization refers to the learning of behavior and attitudes consider appropriate for a given sex. Boys learn to be boys and girls learn to be girls. This learning happens by way of many different agents of socialization. Nine, racial socialization. It is an socialization has been defined as the developmental process by which children acquired the behavior. Perceptions, values, and attitudes of an ethnic groups and come to see themselves and others as members of society. The existing literature conceptualizes racial socialization as having multiple dimensions. Researchers have identified five dimensions that commonly appear in the racial socialization: literature, cultural socialization, preparation for bias, protection of mistrust, egalitarianism, then positive socialization. Positive socialization is the type of social learning that is based on pleasurable and existing experiences. We tend to like the people who fit our social learning processes with positive motivation, loving care and rewarding opportunities. Love and negative socialization. Negative socialization occurs when others use punishment, harsh criticisms, or anger to try to teach us a lesson. And often we come to dislike both negative socialization and the people who impose it on us. Total general classifications. A child socialization mold the personality of child. B adult socialization. Socialization is lifelong, continuous process, never its end in between. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.